My guy got 16 hours for that. And so he was now doing a water heater call or, you know, another, you know, some kind of repair.
While the dig crew was
doing, while he's making time doing that,
right,
he's also making other additional time in his day.
And he just created time for our company.
And he created more time for the company. See how that works? Mm-hmm. With that, there's no babysitting. Mm-hmm. There's no driving. Mm-hmm. This is freedom, buddy.
That put Maui. That's what that means, right
that is
there.
Maui.
M-A-U-I. That's Maui for you.
Maui. Okay. That's the only way to Maui to really be able to live what we call the freedom lifestyle.
Right.
And the bottom line, that's what we're all about here. You know, the $1 million plumber is about Potty Talk Live. We're talking the freedom lifestyle.
Right.
Not manage the plumbing business lifestyle. Mm-hmm. Okay, there's nothing wrong with that if that's what you want to do. Okay,
right.
But if you're looking for the freedom lifestyle, all right, to create an asset that gives you security, all right, and wealth, which is financially and time, okay, increase that freedom lifestyle. Peace rate is the only way you can do it for yourself. It's the fairest way to provide true opportunity for your guys. If you truly love your men and really truly care about your men, if you're doing anything else, a little bit full of BS, okay? Or just don't know,
it's
okay?
It's just too hard.
Okay.
Okay, we got a lot of questions.
All right.
$1 million plumber.
Let's bring it. What do you got?
All right, let's see. Where in the world do we start? Let's see. Peace right now. Blah, 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 blah. Jesse. He's going to the water heater example. And Jesse, these are great questions too. But every water heater is different. We have direct vents here that can take you longer.
Certainly. Yes. So you charge more.
Right.
So we had them here too.
Power vents.
They have them all over the, you know. Mm-hmm. All right, direct vents. You're going to have some that are in a stand. Okay. Difficult access, like, you know, you got the water softener and the gas is all in front of them, so you got to take it apart. So you're going to have, in your flat rate pricing, you're gonna have a task for a standard water heater installation. You're going to have a direct vent. Okay. Our 75-gallon gas water heaters were more expensive than the 50, not just because because they cost more for the materials, okay, and the water heater itself, because it took two men and a boy, you know, to get you know take care of it. Okay.
Right.
So the bottom line is you're selling that time, okay, and you want to position it. For example, our power vent water heaters, starting from scratch, okay, paid 15 hours. Okay, but a good guy, once he did one and got it in and was on top of it, move it, could install one in 6 hours, 7 hours, take the whole day when he's coasting. Well, the bottom line is, I gladly let him coast and take the whole day. My guys that made six figures would get it in as fast as possible and take a job at the end of the day.
Absolutely.
Okay, because now he got 15 hours. Okay, he got 15 hours, but he sold those 15 hours. The company got... He's actually sold another a day.
He gave himself a raise.
He gave himself a raise.
Right.
Exactly.
Okay, I hope that makes sense. John Matthews, hi John, wants to know about overtime.
No, this is the overtime. We had guys that now here's the thing that you'll want to do, okay? You'll see that you're going to have to be paying guys you know, we had guys that, you know, we paid in a 2-week cycle. Well, we'll keep it easy on a 40 week, okay? Or you know, 1 week cycle. You're going to have guys that do 60, 70 hours. Sell 60, 70 hours, okay? But they're only working till 5 and 6, okay? They're home by 6.
Right.
You see what I'm saying?
Right.
All right? Now with today's, because of like California, going, you know, the socialist concern, look, the states want to keep guys enslaved. They're not looking to support business. States like California,
New York,
Illinois, okay, are truly looking to enslave their people.